Scotland. And the race for the Champions League, which is where everyone wants to be playing. You know, they kept a hold of Modric, they kept a hold of some players at the start of the season and saying, you know what, we want to make a challenge for the Champions League. We don't want to be a selling club. And with that attitude, you have to go out there and you have to win. And I think that, you know, they were unbelievable at the start of the season. They were just passing and, you know, just brushing people aside. And now they've maybe hit that little bit of late season